Episode 37 is now in session. Last time we were gonna go feed a little bird. He's hungry, he's gonna be a mighty little eagle, and we have more than enough worms to make him a happy little bird. Look at, hey, where, there he is. Look at him. We can hear the wind from him flapping his miniature wings. What's up, dude? Oh, no, we're just gonna throw every single individual one instead of putting him in front of you. Let's just, continue. Change a camera angle for interestingness. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's full. Oh, man, he needs more sleep. I guess we'll see him in another season, then. Probably go to fall next or something, right? That'll be... You should give me a jiggy for, So I just fed you for no reason? Is that... I mean, I fed you out of love, okay? I did. I really did. But, I mean, I also fed you out of jiggy love, too. Wanting to get jiggy with it. I'm not insinuating bestiality. Is it bestiality if you're an animal? The questions we ask on this show. Why do I always go in here? There's no, it's the same thing. This is like the most timeless place in the game. It's like everything's the same. I'm gonna not be here anymore. Hopefully you don't mind. God. I hate this place. It's so terrible. I hate you. I wish I knew what to do with you, but I don't. I don't even know. I really don't. I seriously don't even know. I mean, we did that. I mean, I... What do we... I don't know, just, like, go into... Oh my god. I have no idea what to do. Oh yeah, is there water below? I... No. We can jump down to that, though. Right? Is that... Can we do that? Oh, look at that. That was... We did that. That was... We did a thing and it worked. That's weird. That usually doesn't happen, right? Things working successfully. Not very used to that. It's a new concept I've been working on. But I categorize it in the fantasy land category. Or not. I don't know. Are you alive? Probably. Yeah, let's get the heck out. Well, let's kill him first. It'd be fun. I think this, ow. To successfully, oh, that's helpful. Thank you. To successfully kill those things, you have to jump kind of early. So you, I heard a worm. Where was it? I heard it. All right, I guess it's on the ground above this. So we'll get up there in a second, and I guess that's the deal. I guess that's what we're doing. Whatever. Bro. Let's go up there and get the freaking worm. I mean, we're gonna need more. He's probably gonna, like, wake up in another season or something. I don't know. I have no idea. You're following me everywhere. Just leave me alone. I hate bees. Bees! So many bees. It's just like my life. It's just like getting chased by bees. That's my life. I don't know if you know that, but it's basically my left. Why do we go around every time instead of going to the left? That's like his, how you climb up the tree. Okay, now, where was it where we heard the worm? That was towards the edge of the... There we go. There it is. What up, dude? Do you have anything valuable? Or are you just a clampy little clamp plant? Okay, I guess the latter, I assume. Little clampy plant. Clamp. Get out of here. Let's go to autumn. Let's just, our main goal right now is gonna be the bird, dude. That's it. Okay. We're pretty good. We're doing, like, really good on notes. We got 10 more notes to go, I think. We got 90 notes. That's pretty good. That's impressive. I don't know where the last ones could be, though. And this is gonna be, like, the hardest level to be able to, you know, track that in, because it's basically four levels in one. And there's mosquitoes and bees and mosquitoes. Those are the worst. And then you spill a little bit of green tea on yourself. But it's okay, because your dignity is still there. What up, dude? What? Well, I mean, I really, but I only have like 5. Well, I mean, we could say I have 6 because I do, but we could now say that I have 7 kind of, because there's one right behind his freaking head and he can't see it because he's a dumb idiot bird. Idiot dumb. Oh, I guess they're not so hard to find in this level, whatever. But still it sucks. Let's just have a swim. Have a nice little swim. Oh, leave me alone. Hey. Okay. Good. We're doing okay. I like this. What up, dude? My depth perception is really bad, I'm sorry. Okay, no honey, come for me. I'm not swimming down to get it. I'm not that desperate yet. I always get there though, so that's not, you know, let's not make fun of me. It's not very nice. Alright, can I get around you guys? Thanks. Okay. Worms. You gotta listen. Worms. What's up? Where are the worms? Where are they at? This is for something, and I don't know what. I guess that's something we have to go back in spring to do, I guess. Is that... Oh, here's another one. Cool. Let's just climb up the tree and find more. Or we'll go around the tree until we get to that spot, and then we'll... See? Look. It's good that we decided to do that. Okay. Nothing else. So we need one more worm that's not right there, obviously. Easy to find. So that might... have us walking around a bit. Let's just go up the tree. We'll probably find one we didn't see before. And we'll have enough worms for idiot miniature bird. I heard one. I heard it. Where is it? Right there. Can we do this? Sure. Heck yeah, dude. Oh, we have 10. So I guess we're gonna have 11 when we get up there? Wait, does that mean we gotta feed him again? That pissed me off. That pissed me off. I hate that. Feeding birds pisses me off. Okay. Alright. I don't even know if I should go in or not. I think I did go in, so whatever. But is it different now that I've killed them all? Well, I didn't kill them all because one was talking after I, quote unquote, killed them. To tell me that there was a puzzle piece. You know. Suspicious of that, huh? Oh, I heard another one. I don't want to feed him a third time. Right there. What's up, brother? We only need 10. So are there just a bunch of extras to make it easier, or do you have to actually do it again? I'm scared to try and figure out. I don't know. I have no idea. Well, I guess we can... Oh, we gotta get freaking acorns as well. Fun. Let's get some acorns while we're at it. Huh? Alright. Are we doing that? Let's go down here and die getting this one. It'd be fun. It'd be fun. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Hey, can you just get in my... Good. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Good. Don't jump. Excellent. Great. There was also that one that we have to jump to get to. Let's give him these. How many did he need in total? 5? Nabnod hasn't got enough acorns yet. Keep looking. Okay, idiot, I hate you. You're dickhead. Alright, we're just gonna go for this one. Like, screw it, dude. I don't care. We did it in that last episode and we fell. But do I give a shit? A little bit. A little bit. Did we just jump over it? A little bit. I like how that didn't hurt us. I like how that didn't hurt us. I love how it didn't hurt us. One of my favorite things on the planet is how that didn't hurt us. Because we're not sheep, so it didn't need to hurt us. Get it? Okay. Dumb joke. I hate my jokes. They're so dumb. I hate my jokes. Get the frickin' acorn and not jump over it. That'd be great. I hate jumping over acorns. What is this, the Acorn Olympics? Doing some track and field and acorn? track and field and or acorn. How about some dumb camera angles while we're at it? It sounds great. I would love that. I would love some dumb camera angles. That would just brighten my day. Gotta love some camera angles, brother. Gotta love it. Shut up, Nabnot. I know you didn't say anything, but please shut up. Alright, let's not jump as harshly. What?! Why is that so, like, really difficult to get? Like, oh my god. No, oh, no! I feel so defeated. I'm gonna be honest. I feel so defeated. Okay, so Okay. Do I just, like... I don't even know how to get it. I just tried jumping not that much. I tried jumping a lot much, and nothing is really quite working at all. Let's at least go feed the bird, because Mr. Squirrel accidentally leaves his acorns in the goddamn air. Bird doesn't leave his worms there, at least, you know, that's just not even a natural place for acorns to be. You know, I don't even know what he's doing, you know? Pisses me off. Hate it. Well, the bird's gonna be, he's really nice, he's gonna be a mighty falcon. What's the squirrel gonna do? Probably not shit. Probably not even bull honky, not even a little bit of it. Hey, Mr. Bird. What up, dude? Here, have 10. We'll just slowly feed him to you, it'll be fine. I'll drink some tea and not spill it on myself while you're eating some of that. We can dine together, Mr. Bird. Are you done? Are you freaking kidding me? Well, now I gotta freaking meet you in another... Are you gonna be here in winter? I don't remember you being here at all in the winter, though. You really don't fit in your nest at all. It's really strange how you grow, too. You, like, keep your proportions. And I guess, you know, that was my dinner with Bert, and that's the end of this episode as well. I appreciate you watching episode 37. It was a pretty good episode. We dined with Mr. Bird. I mean, that was just about it. And I'm gonna stare at the ants on my windowsill. There's a lot of ants there. So many ants.